Of victory, I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.
Your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now, the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed
every time I hear
severe.
It makes my blood
you will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say...
Oh, gonna kill us.
Will do!
I'm moving.
Gonna get there with you.
Thank you. drop.
Take it off.
The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Thanks for your hard work.
I'm no weirdo, but it pays my phone when it comes to
credit. Tickets are $5.
Thank you.
my way. I pray the Lord my soul to take. Well, still breathing. Can't do anything from here.
Sinners burn. Keep a good lookout. Anyone tries to escape, I'll set them straight.
Getting a better angle.
Oh, you're big time.
On it. I'm moving. Dead one.
What you did, it falls in with goddamn inspiration. Old man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one with Eden's Gate. We'll find a way to make them pay.
That wasn't too bad.
Anything from here. All of us desperately searching for some approval from a light bulb. here.
Or won't you die?
I'm begging.
Job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily,
what the hell was that?
What's my thing?
Trouble up ahead.
Somebody! Get help!
I can see you!
Shit!
Real.
Shots!
Afghanistan.
Only you could have helped Falls End. I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see. God better see that I don't die, or else I'm coming for him next.
Damn it! I got your six.